Спочатку я вирішив повернути Донбас. Настав час.
But this is what's known as a deepfake video. It has been manipulated using artificial intelligence. President Zelensky never says those words.
Любі українці, шановні захисники.